Hi, everyone. My name is Tim Strauch, President and CEO of OneOC. I want to thank you for joining us in this year's virtual Spirit of Volunteerism Awards. A special call out to our co-chairs, Aziz Madawala and Melissa Bedell, as they provided leadership and hosted this year's event. We recognize the 326 volunteers that engaged in work with our nonprofits over this past year. Without you, we would not be able to do the mission critical work in our communities. I also want to recognize the 100 nonprofits that nominated these volunteers for this year's Spirit of Volunteerism Awards. Nonprofits are needed now more than ever, and volunteers like you are going to be instrumental during the recovery phases. You have stepped up in a time that has been needed and in ways that we would never would have imagined. And they'll be needed in the future as we recover from this crisis.
I'm Andy Euser. I'm the Chief Administrative Officer for Ventura Foods, as well as the Chair of OneOC's Board of Directors. I want to thank the Orange County business community who stepped up in support of our volunteers being recognized today, and in turn, their community. As the Chair of OneOC's Board of Directors, I know the role OneOC plays in our community, and never has our role and impact been in greater need than it is today in this time of crisis. We see ourselves as a bridge between the business sector and the nonprofit sector, connecting people, skills, and resources to the nonprofits that need them most. In addition to acting as a resource hub to our nonprofit community, our Emergency Volunteer Center has engaged over 1,200 volunteers in support of our nonprofit community in this time of crisis. We are proud of our role in these difficult times and stand ready and willing to do even more.
I want to thank this year's sponsors for the Virtual Spirit of Volunteerism Awards. As Melissa said earlier, we could have not put on this event without the companies and individuals committed to making sure that this event still occurred. Again, thank you for your sponsorship and your commitment to volunteerism.
Stay safe, stay well, and most importantly, thank you.
Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next year. Thank you.